always say, when one door
closes...
Two
college bands go from rivals to clashmates in the cutting-edge Iowa TFC and Black Sheep series, Teen Clash. The series, which premiered this March, stars Jada Avanzado, Aljon Mendoza, and Marcus Patterson. It's the first time for Jada, a musician and the only child of Ding Dong Avanzado and Jessa Zaragoza, to act in a series.
There's been a lot of like personal growth as an artist. I've learned so much throughout this whole experience. It's really been such a humbling experience, as Aljon and I like to say a lot. I guess like I think there's all the more an interest and love for acting personally. Having done this first acting project for myself, and it's just such an amazing experience to work with such an amazing cast and an amazing director, Director Gina Santos.
The series is based on the book of the same title. As Capamilos take a peek at this adaptation, they may notice an edgier tone to the series, from some explicit language to LGBTQ themes.
How's this different? How's this one kind of pushing the envelope a little?
I would say personally, I mean, for starters, this project is helmed by Black Sheep. It's a collaboration between Black Sheep and Iowan TFC. So I think that alone, like with Black Sheep's branding of like out of the box storytelling and yung mga kakaibang mga storyline, I think that's one of the reasons why I guess you hear or see things that may be a little unconventional in the best way possible. I would say that it is kind of pushing the envelope a little bit I think creatively, and I think it's such an amazing thing personally as an actor to be part of something like this.
The great thing about Teen Clash is that it's more consumable, especially for like the more overseas crowd, right?
I agree.
And
yes.
Teen Clash is based on college students.
That's right.
Instead of high school students.
New episodes of Teen Clash premiere every Friday on Iwan TFC. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.